But now, companies like Garmin have started to use multiple satellite or multiband frequencies in their newest smartwatches. With multiple satellite frequencies, the receiver can use more advanced methods to determine which signals have less error, thus improving position accuracy. The net result for tracking or running is better accuracy in more challenging environments, like when the signals are being reflected off buildings or in cases where the signal is blocked under trees, for example.